How to add clickable link in Instagram Reels. So if you want to add a link that is clickable, then tap on Instagram app and open up your Instagram, and on the bottom corner you will have a bunch of options. So tap on the middle one, which is a plus icon, and from here you can go for reel. And you can also upload your reel from your gallery, or you can just make a reel one right now. So now we have made a reel. And after choosing your reel, you can tap on next, and here you will have your reel. So if you want to add a link, then let's add a YouTube link. Then go to your YouTube and go to your profile and tap on your channel, and then copy your link, and after that go back to your Instagram. And now you can add that link by a text, so enter that link here, and after that you can tap on next, and from here you can tap allow, and under the caption you can paste that link here. And after that, if you scroll down, you will have advanced settings, and from here you can like hide your count on this reel, and you can also upload it highest quality. And after having all of these settings, you can tap on next and you can share. And after that you can go back to your profile, and under profile you will have your reel here. You can just scroll down, and here you will have your link. So after tapping on that, you'll be directed to your link. So that's it guys, that's how you add clickable link on your Instagram. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.